Hi everyone, 我是 Jack. Welcome to another Morning English podcast.
Hello, 大家好，我是木木，欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。
Okay, so with winter upon us, it's time we started looking at some winter-based vocabulary, of course.
对，冬天已经来了，所以今天呢，我们要和大家聊一聊和冬天有关的词汇。
So, Mumu, are you a summer or winter kind of girl?
Actually, it's hard to say.I'm a winter kind of girl when it's summer, and I'm summer kind of girl when it's winter.
Smart answer.
对，就我就是冬天想夏天，夏天想冬天，摇摆不定的女人。
Okay, let's get started.
Okay.
Right, so first up, we have anorak. A-N-O-R-A-K.
第一个我们要讲的词呢，叫做 anorak. Anorak, 叫做厚夹克。So, can you describe this kind of clothes?
Well, in English, it's a waterproof jacket, usually with a hood, and it's good at keeping the cold out.
对，这个 anorak 就是那种防风、防水、防冷，带有 hood， 也就是帽子的这样一种厚夹克。So, when I moved to Harbin, the first thing I bought was a big anorak.
Yeah, wise move. 对，你很聪明。
就我去哈尔滨的时候呢，第一件事情就是买了件厚夹克。那讲到 anorak， 指的就是那种防风防水的厚外套，例如很火的Canada Goose.
Yeah, exactly.
就是很 expensive brand.
Yes, very.
还有一个非常有名的牌子，我记得最新的一节大牌课上呢，梁玲罗老师就专门讲这个牌子应该怎么去读，羽绒服应该怎么说。正品应该如何用英文来表达 ？The second word we're going to talk about winter is
balaclava. B A yeah, 有一点难。
对，
所以 balaclava, B A L A C L A V A. Whew. So this is a mask which covers most of the face, usually made from wool, and also the eyes and the mouth are left exposed.
Balaclava. It's really hard to pronounce it.
It's a difficult word, yes.
对，这个单词呢，它是表示由羊毛材质的，只露出鼻孔、眼睛和嘴的，叫做巴拉克拉发帽子。
巴拉克拉发。
因为巴拉克拉发 it's a place in Russia.
是的，这是俄罗斯的衣服。
对，是俄罗斯的这样一种设计的帽子，是帽子。So when Russia is so cold,
yes.
So they name it because of Russia is so cold.
Exactly. So this can also be called a ski mask, and is often used in robberies.
How do you know that?
Because I see it.
Have you tried it before?
No, I promise.
就他说很多的那种抢劫犯啊，抢劫银行的这样一些劫匪呢，他们就喜欢戴这种帽子。So you can make a sentence for us.
Okay. Her balaclava shielded her from the cold wind.
Shielded from...就是 protect somebody from something.
对对，
就是说他的这个帽子啊，挡住了 cold wind 这个寒风。
好的，所以第三个
有关冬天的词汇是什么呢？
好 ，it's below zero, B E L O space Z E R O, below zero. So this is when the temperature drops into minus.Figures. So, for example, like minus one, minus two, minus three, da da da.
对 ，below 就是在什么什么下面 ，below zero 就是在零度以下。但是我们不会用 below， 我们会用 minus 这样一个词，就是零下多少度。比如说在哈尔滨的时候，零下，比如说我经历过零下三十度，我们就可以说 minus 30。
Oh, so cold, so cold.
对，所以呢，直接是 minus.Plus numbers、
exactly.
就可以表示零下多少度了。
So put on a coat, it's minus zero out there.
We often can hear this sentence from our parents.
Yeah, very often.
就是父母经常说，哎，快穿上外套，现在外面可冷了，零下零度了，穿上你的秋衣秋裤 ，long johns.
Definitely. Okay, number four, blizzard, blizzard,
blizzard,
B L I Z Z A R D.
对 Jack 口中的 Z 就是 Z 就是英国人读 Z 的方式
是的
Z
So a blizzard is a severe snowstorm and usually leaves a lot of snow behind
对这个我们 often call this kind of weather isSnowstorm.
Yeah, it's basically a big snowstorm.
Snowstorm. 但是这里有一个专门的词汇来描述暴风雪啊，就是 blizzard. Blizzard.、Mm. 比如说 flights have been cancelled due to the blizzard. We are sorry.
Yeah,
this, it's too late to be sorry.
Yeah, something you don't want to hear.
对，就是由于暴风雪呢，航班取消了，所以我们非常的抱歉。这是我们可能会在这个机场听到的。
Okay, right. So number five is black ice. 黑冰
黑冰
黑冰 So this is 太容易了吧就是
太容易了
真的是 black ice. It's the ice that becomes black.
非常的形象就是因为 a lot of people walk on it.
对、yeah.
就很多人就刚下雪之后呢那很多人就在上面走走了之后呢这个冰就变黑了就是黑冰、
yeah.
Very slippery.
Gets very dangerous to walk very, on.
对
Difficult to get rid of it.、
Mm.
Okay.
You can use salt.
Yeah, have to use a lot of salt.
对
Okay, so for example, I slipped on some black ice earlier.Be careful when you go outside.
对，给大家一个善意的提醒，比如说我刚刚就在这个黑冰上跌倒了，你出门的时候一定要小心一点。
嗯、Okay, the next one is...
Oh, I love this word. Sorry.
Hibernate.
Hibernate.
H-I-B-E-R-N-A-T-E.、Mm. Hibernate. So this is usually what some animals will do. 动物他们睡着了 all winter.
嗯，整个冬天， yeah,
整个冬天。
嗯，所以呢，相信通过 Jack 的解释，大家应该非常清楚，这个词就是冬眠，一般动物才会有的，才有这种 priority。
Yeah, so you can use this to describe people, like saying, "I'm going to hibernate this December. It's too cold to go out."
对，当然了，也可以形容自己说啊，这个十二月份太冷了，我要冬眠了，出门我是不会出门的。I'm going to hibernate this December, not only December.
Okay, right. The next one today, last one is nippy.
Nippy.
N-I-P-P-Y. So this is that type of cold which feels like it's nipping you, like pinch, it feels like it pinches you.
You don't need to pinch me.
I'm just showing you.
Jack 为了展示给大家，现在在一直掐我。然后这
nip is another word for pinch. That's why I promise.、
嗯、好，然后 nippy, N-I-P-P-Y, 它表示非常冷，刺骨的冷。那以后呢，我们在说冷的时候呢，就可以我们可以用一些 advanced word, not only cold.Very cold, so cold, we can say nippy.
Yeah, like it's nippy outside today. It's, ooh, 有一点疼 it's that cold.
嗯，就是感觉寒风刮在脸上都特别的刺痛，我们就可以说 nippy.、Mm. It's nippy outside today.
是的。Okay, right, now let's have a quick recap of the vocabulary today.
嗯，我们来一起快速的复习一下，看今天我们学了一些什么样的词汇。
好的，第一个 anorak.
后夹克
第二个 balaclava
巴拉克拉法 whatever what place is it
第三个
帽子
below zero
零度以下
第四个 blizzard
暴风雪
第五个 black ice
黑冰
第六个 hibernate
冬眠
and the last one nippy
刺骨的冷
好的 okay,
大家Sorry、oh, to interrupt.
No, you go
So、
first.
Everybody can comment us, do you like winter or summer or any season?
Yes, so if you like autumn or spring, let us know.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So much for today's podcast.
我是 Jack，
我是木木。
See you next time.
Bye bye.
Bye.